How worried was Devils Kyle Palmieri about knee injury? Kyle Palmieri had plenty of thoughts swirl around his head when he went knee-to-knee with Colorado Avalanche defenseman Erik Johnson in the Devils' season opener. Palmieri was helped down the tunnel immediately in the second period of the Devils' 4-1 win on Saturday at the Prudential Center, and he left in visible pain while limping. Fortunately for Palmieri, the collision didn't result in any serious damage, and a few days of rest plus one game missed was enough to get him back to full speed. "There's a lot of emotion, but you never know," Palmieri said. "It was a weird collision. Never really had one like that in my career, so it was just something that was a little nervousness about what it could be, and I was fortunate enough to not make it out too bad." The Devils' right wing will return to the lineup on Wednesday night against the Toronto Maple Leafs after sitting out Monday's 6-2 win over the Buffalo Sabres. Palmieri will resume his role on the top line with Taylor Hall and Pavel Zacha. Forward Drew Stafford, who also left the season opener with a lower body injury, will remain out of the lineup on Wednesday. He is considered day-to-day as he continued to skate on his own. Palmieri saw video of Johnson's hit, and the forward had no issue with it. "The collision simply came down to a weird spot and bad timing. You don't really remember much when you're going through it, but I don't think it was a dirty hit," Palmieri said. "I don't think he meant to make contact with my knee. I was trying to avoid the hit and my leg kind of got left out there, with the boards being right next to me. I don't think it was an intent to make contact with my knee and my leg. It's a fast game and he's a big guy." Even though Palmieri had no issue with the hit, he, like the rest of the Devils, liked how rookie Nico Hischier was the first player to step up and confront Johnson. "He's a character guy and that's one of the reasons at first overall," Palmieri said. "He's got a ton of skill, a ton of upside. He's a phenomenal player, but he's a guy that puts the team in front of everything else, and that's something you want to see out of a guy who's going to play a lot of games and have a great career."